Hello, people. I am Jabby Kawai, joined by Chara Kirk.
What's up?
We're looking at a Tanmay Bot vlog yet again. This one is called She Proposed to Him on a Billboard.
Oh!
Vlog 56. So thank you, Tanmay Bot, for allowing us to react to this. Very much appreciate it. And very much appreciate you showing up randomly in our live streams and all that good stuff.
Thanks for the flirting.
Thanks for everything. And the ice cream in the care package.
Really appreciate it. What ice cream?
It turned into milk by the time it got to me, but I appreciate the thought. That's what counts. All right, here we go.
Happy New Year! Welcome to the new vlog. Guys, today's vlog is sponsored by Truly Madly. Truly Madly is a great dating app that you can use to find your forever.
He upgraded his microphone.
Yeah.
It's very special. So a few days ago, I put up this on my Instagram stories. I'm just putting it out there. If there's anyone who wants to propose and is okay with me putting it on the vlog, it's been a tough week. Vlog-wise. Let me know if there's anyone like this out there. And I'm not kidding, hundreds of people wrote in saying they wanted to propose. But the person I picked was this girl called Lavanya. And boy, am I glad I picked her. Lavanya ek... Woh ek pagal ladki hai. Usko apne boyfriend Sid ko propose karna tha.
Are you excited to propose?
Very excited, very nervous. Confident.
Your parents know?
I think they know, but they don't realize propose is such a huge thing. So I told my dad, like, I'm gonna do this. And he said, haan, theek hai, kar lo. And I was like, itni aasani se to sleepover ki permission bhi nahi milti hai. Ho jayega YouTube pe naam. So he said, haan, okay, cool.
What if he's just a big fan?
Hey, I didn't know your dad was part of Bot Army. That's so sweet.
This is how the... It is some super like mushy in joke between you guys.
Yeah, it is. Initially, when I got AirPods, I sort of convinced him to get AirPods. That was his first Instagram story when we were not even dating, and he just put hashtag falling prey. So I was like, oh, acha.
Oh, it's a theme. You know him for 6-7 years?
Yeah, yeah.
Like college?
In college, with the different courses, nationals.
So, you were in nationals?
I was in nationals.
Doing what?
I was in BMM.
Fuck off! Oh my god, you're my junior! I should be allowed to rag you.
Lavanya is proposing and I'm like, no, I'll ring baad mein dunga. Meko pehle 10 push up.
Was it like friendship or was it like...
Yeah, very friendship, but very subtle. Aisa ki, you know, if I would put any picture, he would be like, oh, isko to seedhe ghar leke jaunga main. He's a very shy person and he used to only discuss cinema. And it would be so difficult to meet him because he wo baat hi nahi karta tha.
At your proposal,
I'm
going to be there. So, I guess it's fitting.
We have people, so it doesn't get awkward. So, I saw it on Instagram. But when I met him, like, first time in person, he came in this jacket and I said, fuck, Sam, he's smart. Nice, and he had this really great aura and hair and all of the stupid words people talk about.
Introverts mein hota hai wo.
Cool people used to carry water bottle on the side. I used to carry Coke bottle. Jo logon ko daru, sharab, nashe ki aadat hai, mujhe Coke karna hai.
I'm very worried he's gonna see him now.
Yeah. He went to Australia and he saw this Coca-Cola ka topi and he sent me a picture saying I bought this for you. And I said, oh, that's sweet. Like, you know, you remember that bit.
Just a very weird thing to like. He's not observant. He's just weirded out.
That became a reason to meet. I said, you know, when you come back, you know, Coke topi chahiye.
Mujhe Coke topi chahiye.
I entered Prithvi, I'm sitting there and again I got a friend but she was running late and then entered Siddharth and there was this light on his eyes and he looked at me and he looked at me, I looked at him or Homi Mushkin. And then I felt something and I said, did you feel something? And he said, no. I also ignored, I said, okay, maybe just attraction. We play all these very intimidating games, you know, like say something now or, you know, some question random, very opening up stuff. I asked him, what do you think about me, you know? And he said, you feel like home. I called like 3 friends till then. Bhai, bande ne ye bola mujhe ki I feel like home. So, hai kuch to ho raha hai. But of course, me being a girl or wahi khicho. After one day, he said, let's just meet. So I met him. And if I'm close to him, his heartbeat really beats fast.
How did you know?
Because I hug him.
Oh.
I said, you know, it's happening. So he said, yeah, it happens. Get used to it, you know. But I always knew that by 27, I want to settle, you know, by 31, 32, I want to have kids. And I want to have that kind of life that I want to have.
Yeah? Whenever you're having kids, let me know.
Okay.
What?
5 million special, guys.
Oh, gotcha. Yeah,
how did you guys officially start dating?
Officially, matlab, that day, we kissed that day.
Kiss matlab date.
Ye bolna nahi chahiye tha. Oh.
It's all got big.
I know. Kuch bhi hota hai. Tum, you lie, right? You say that, oh, someone else is coming. Or you tell your parents some other story and all. This guy just flaunted me, you know. And I was not used to that, you know. Like, watchman also is introducing me. He had a very beautiful dog. He introduced me to him. Then after everything got over, we had a cup of chai, like a nice thele wala chai, which is very my sort of date experience. Then I told him I wanted to walk, so we walked till a certain steps, and then he just stopped and said, "Do you want to have pan?" I said, "What?" And I just told me, "Yeah, like I love pan. Kaun pan like poochta hai zamane mein, bhai." And then I went home and I texted him saying, "Okay, I think this is it. Let's see where this goes and let's, you know, go with the flow." From that day, just like, you know, it's been smooth, it's been great. Everything that you read about love or you say or what people say, all of the shitty, mushy things, it's too many.
What
have
you told him?
I told him that Tanmay is doing this couple challenge video and there'll be like quiz and all. You're one of the couples who are participating. I'm just like, oh, you don't know what are you in for?
No, but Lavanya, he is going to win it. Have you thought about what you're going to tell him when you're going to propose?
Will you marry me? Bolte na. But I always knew that I'll be the one who's going to propose him. And I really feel, apne bando ko propose karo.
She's cute.
Guys, we're going to buy a ring for Lavanya and Sid. Lavanya, what ring are we buying?
Platinum.
Why?
He likes platinum.
Why does he like platinum?
This is a very good question.
She's bought a diamond ring, guys. That's the main reason. ये जो लड़की है कल अपने बॉयफ्रेंड को प्रपोज करने वाली है तो उसके लिए रिंग लेने आया है प्यार का मामला है ना तो थोड़ा स्पेशल ट्रीटमेंट
देखिए मैम
इनको एनग्रेव करना है रिंग पे पर एनग्रेव पे लिखना है लाइक शेयर सब्सक्राइब ठीक है Have you shot for rings before?
Oh, my sister,
I like the little bit of gold, but he was saying he likes plain, no? That too I forgot when I met you. Brutal.
और इस पे
डेट आएगी हमारी। He just answered saying आप वो mostly insane हो गया।
Mostly insane.
It's too late. You can't back out now.
I'm not gonna back out.
हाँ?
ऐसे होता है, ऐसे करते लोग, ये महसूस होता है।
चल पे हाँ बोलेगा। थोड़ा और He's like, madam, थोड़ा महंगा वाला लेते तो शायद हाँ बोलता I feel like no one is ever going to marry me, so this is the reason why I'm doing this, so I can live through like 5 proposals.
शादी कर दो, मेरे को बिल्कुल पापा की तरह महसूस नहीं होने दी इन्होंने.
Alright, ring has been bought. How are you feeling? Are you excited?
Very excited.
Now she's going to meet Sid and she has the ring, so now she has to do that thing for the next 2 hours, where she has to act like there's nothing with me, nothing cool is going to happen.
Yesterday was very tense and like I couldn't sleep properly. I was just replaying everything that could happen. I called my friends also. I think all my masti, bakchodi, funniness has gone.
Bakchodi means shenanigans?
Yeah. It's not as bad as Anisha was saying.
Okay, so I'm on my way to meet Lavanya and Sid. The plan is this. They think we're shooting a truly wildly compatibility test for my vlog. So they're gonna get blindfolded and sit in my car. When they sit in my car, I'm gonna give them this sheet so they can answer the questions I'm gonna ask them in the compatibility test. Guys, say hi to the vlog.
Hi.
Fight, right?
I'm gonna call you. You're gonna get a mediator.
Alright, done. It's not something I'll make you guys fight or two. You guys have cards in your hand. I'm going to ask you guys questions. If you cross a threshold of points, there is a surprise at the end of it, a gift for you guys.
I think he's going to get either shoes or a trip. He's going to get married.
20 minutes. Jesus, 20 minutes.
Who is more grumpy after waking up?
She is.
By the way, Sid turned that board very quickly. Hey. Who is more stubborn?
She is. Oh.
Sid has guessed Sid for stubborn. Oh.
The panel look. We got a surprise plan for them. Their friends are going to be there. There's a fan waiting for them.
Whoa. Oh, cute. Yeah. She's so feisty.
Who's more annoying when they're hungry? Sid just seems like too good a boy.
Yeah, he's too good boy.
Fuck, it's like you're dating Rahul Dravid.
Is hiding here. So are Lavanya and Sid's friends. How excited are you for Lavanya?
I'm very, very excited.
Will you say yes?
I will definitely say yes.
Who wants kids more? Say Lavanya. Sid. Oh! Sid has said Sid and Lavanya said Lavanya. Guys, just have sex. Clearly, both of you want it. Do you guys also know if you want a boy or a girl?
He wants a girl, I want a boy. But
jo bhi chal jayega, matlab aise. Jo bhi chal jayega. जो भी निकलेगा चलेगा आपने को. Friends, you can take your blindfold off.
Oh, fuck. The sun in his eye. That's one knee. One knee.
Oh! Congratulations, guys!
Oh! That's super cute.
Oh!
It fits!
Dude, congratulations, man!
So cute.
She told me you wouldn't have any.
I know you're going to be shocked. This time you can be as blind as
you. Great. Everyone.
Some people leaving mom said all the best.
He doesn't have any words because he was planning his own proposal. Don't worry, I have many vlogs to shoot this year. So.
Close ones know that this is happening. So he told them he's shooting a vlog with you. They told him your life is gonna change. And he said, ha, but it's just a normal couple.
He called me and he's like, I think you need a drink tonight.
You know, they directly went to the CEO of the company to get a wording.
ऐसे ही अच्छे अच्छे आइडियाज आपसे सोचते हैं और हम आपके साथ हैं और भगवान करें कि आपका और आपके बॉयफ्रेंड का जो भी प्यार है वो अमर रहे और शादी के बाद भी बहुत सॉलिड आपका जीवन चले.
We're finally sponsoring a trip to Paris and back for you guys for doing this.
Wow, really?
I don't know.
That's amazing.
What is that happening? It's pandemic.
It's too late. You said yes now. Start off what is hopefully a very, very happy married life. Here's a gift from my end as well. It's a check for 1 lakh rupees. I hope you guys have a lovely life together. On that note, guys, gana hota hai ek bar.
Wow.
Oh, wow. How cute.
Pretty cool.
Alright guys, thank you so much for watching. Aww. If you enjoyed that, then please make sure you hit that like button right now. Also guys, naya saal hai, naya luck azma lo. Download Truly Badly, maybe you'll find your forever. The link is in the description. Also, if you download, maybe they'll sponsor more proposals. Ab dusro ka pyar aapke haath mein.
I'm just gonna put this out there. That was my favorite vlog from him so far.
That was really cute.
Yeah. I think below this one would be the Arjun Kapoor one. But this was my favorite one so far. Just because it had so much, like, just heart to it. It wasn't just, like, all jokey-jokey. It was, like, there was actually, I don't know, there was just more to it. And I don't know, maybe it's also that thing that he was talking about. He's like, I have to do this because no one's ever gonna marry me. And I was actually thinking about that along the way. I'm like, when am I gonna actually go through this? And it's one of those things where you get to live vicariously through other people's adventures who don't have the complexities that you do, who aren't as, like, maybe fucked up as you are. Aww. You know what I'm saying? And so, like, you have people whose lives are just a bit simpler, and so they can come together and actually have this and be happy. Be together. It's very cute. I mean, even if it's my voice cracked. Even
you look like you're gonna cry.
I'm not gonna cry. This is a slice of one moment in time, right?
Yeah.
Like this is not considering any arguments that they have had or will have and all that stuff. Like you have your ups and downs in any relationship. But it's still beautiful to see just that like sliver of a moment, just to like hyper focus on that right there. And what Tammy Bot did here was super cool because he made this the most unforgettable and one of the most talkable, but like one of the things that you can just share with everybody, and it's a story, you know? It's like, that's really a story.
Yeah.
Because I always ask people, like, how did he propose? Usually it's a he. And usually the stories are not the most exciting. This is exciting. Like, there's no way you're not gonna retell that like 1,000 times.
And you got the video.
Well, and you got the video, but usually, yeah, either way, it's like, that's super cool. We have a video to show you how I proposed. I think that's awesome. And he like gave them stuff at the end too to like.
No, that was super duper sweet. And I mean, I knew you were gonna enjoy this because, you know, your guilty pleasure is watching proposal videos. So this is
well, they gotta
right
be good, yeah. They gotta be yeah. good, but yes.
The thing is, Tanmay is, he has such a great personality. I think that he immediately puts you at ease. For the girl, she was already that like extremely extroverted, you know, out there personality anyway. So I think he picked really well in that regard because, you know, she's someone who is interesting just to watch and like, she's very animated and like, seems like she doesn't have a filter. And so for being in a vlog, she's super interesting. Yeah, it was just fun to just...
I was just gonna piggyback on what you just said.
Oh, yeah.
Because what I liked about it is that he didn't make it all about himself.
Yeah.
He really allowed it to be about her, this person who we don't know. Like you said, he picked someone who was a really, really good candidate because she was so talkative that she was very watchable. It was easy to just watch her talk.
Exactly.
Even though I, you know, it's in another language, for the most part, she had a very likable personality. And so he chose well.
But I think, you know, like, as a couple, the two of them
They
complement each other because she's that super extroverted person. So she needs someone who's going to let her have the limelight and kind of be her and just be there to support her. And I just thought he seemed like a really sweet guy as well. And even yeah. the compatibility questions, like I love watching that because when couples get it right, it's mm-hmm. really funny because it's like, oh wow, that's so obvious. Like you know each other so well. And then the moments when they don't get it right, it's super cute too.
The only thing that was a tiny bit of a bummer for me is, and this is just what happens with introverts, is that he was just blank.
Yeah,
he's like oh. He didn't even know how to respond, but she knew that was gonna happen.
Yeah.
She's like, you can be as blank as you want. Because I remember giving a really, really cool Lego toy to a best friend's kid. And you were there for this.
Yes.
And I was expecting this like this very it's excited
like, oh my
reaction.
God,
yeah, I was
this
expecting
is so
that.
Cool. Yeah.
And he looked at it like, thanks. I was like, damn.
Like, could you fabricate
just
something?
Just like fake it, man. Just fake it.
For,
but like
for us,
obviously this is like, he's just so caught off guard. It almost reminds me of when you surprised me for my birthday at the Indian restaurant.
Yeah.
I was just so flabbergasted. I didn't know what to do. I didn't know how to react to the situation.
I wanted tears.
You know, I couldn't even react. I was just like, confused. What are you all doing here? This is weird. Oh, it's a surprise.
This is really, really delightful. And what a lovely idea to do that. And what a lovely thing to do for his fans. It must have been hard to sift through a lot of the
He's got people.
That's true, but like really good job in finding someone who was super interesting.
To the Tanmay Bot team.
Yeah.
Really good job.
Very, very entertaining to watch.
Yeah.
And then really great job on him for like just being fun and jovial and facilitating like a really lovely atmosphere for them to be themselves.
Yeah.
So I enjoyed that a lot.
He's quick-witted. Like he knows how to like capitalize on a moment and then
yes.
turn that into a hard joke, into a hard punchline that tickles everyone in the room.
Yeah, you know? I liked that one where he was like, do you want kids? And then each one said the other one's names.
Yeah.
And then he's all like, just have sex already. It's like, that was pretty quick.
No, the one that I liked was when she's like, more confidence to the jeweler, the jewelry seller. He said something about how, if you buy a nicer ring, then I would say yes.
Yeah. Yeah, no, he's just, yeah. he's really quick. I mean, he's a comedian. That's
oh,
his job.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I didn't know that.
Did you forget?
How long has he been a comedian?
For a while.
What's a while?
Many years. Probably his entire life. I imagine he was just born funny.
How do you know he's a comedian?
Because he's done stand-up comedy shows and he...
You went?
Yeah. It was great. I was there, Tanmay. You didn't say hi. I'm really mad.